My name is Michelle DiGiacomo. I am the project leader and founder of the Formula SAE hybrid team at Binghamton University. We are building a two-thirds scale formula style race car to compete in an international collegiate competition. I wanted to do something really cool with my senior year, so I did some research on the internet and I found the formula competition. And the newest division of the SAE Society of Automotive Engineer races is actually the Formula Hybrid, which we thought would be perfect because Binghamton is really striving to become a green school. The competition is actually a design competition, and so all of the cars that come are made by engineering students at different universities. One of our biggest sponsors is actually the Peruvian government. They really wanted to encourage STEM and start forming relationships with universities in the United States. We went through about 6 months of presentations and proposals working with them to get their support. We want to encourage learning and encourage, you know, female empowerment. We're hoping to bring the car around when it's done to local, you know, elementary, middle, and high schools. And I really want to talk about it because we want to encourage people to go into STEM fields, and especially women. Young girls don't get a lot of that attention, so I hope that we can change that. It's been crazy as a business student to literally learn how to build an electric race car. But that's been like one of the best parts. If there's any students that are interested, whether you're business engineering or interested in business engineering, we would love for you to contact us because we're looking for help and students for the next coming years.